few things I was apprehensive about. I'd say, like, getting lost, definitely. The language a little as well, because I didn't know a single word of Korean before I got here. Like, I didn't even know how to say hello.